a lot of the fruit has fallen to the ground, and something's like, I don't know if it's like eating the leaves, or just like diseasing the leaves. I don't know, but it was looking a whole lot healthier. I haven't been out here. The summer gets too hot for me. So it's October and I'm back out. And just look like, if anybody knows what this stuff is that's on my orange tree, I don't know if it's a bug or a fungus. Here, look. Okay, thanks for any help that you can give me.